I would hope that the students would have a broader perspective on the idea of remembrance and realise that many people, many different cultures were involved in this thing called World War I and World War II. When they're thinking about honouring people, to honour people outside of the world they might know, so just to have a broader perspective on looking at remembrance and to realise the importance of it, that it's an ongoing thing and it changes, but we must do it, something that must happen to remember those who came before.
Well, over the past few weeks in our art lessons, we've been making poppies for the Remembrance Day, and we're going to put them around our school for the 2 minute silence. And we've been researching names in our ICT lessons for soldiers, and we're going to put them on these green things.
And here's your soldier.
I haven't found mine yet.
Hi, my name's Adissa. I'm commonly known as the Adissa the Verbaliser. And I'm at this wonderful school again to really look at poetry around the theme of remembrance. And we've been looking at diversity in remembrance. We've been looking at African and Caribbean contributions to World War I. And so we've been writing poems, particularly Cinquain poems, and looking at, how poetry can tell the story of remembrance.
If I should die, think only this of me, that there's some corner of a foreign field that's forever England. There shall be, in that rich earth, a richer dust concealed, dust thou England bore, shaped, made aware, gave once her flowers to love, her ways to roam, a body of England's, breathing English air, washed by the rivers, bleached by the suns of home.
We're working with Carol Ann Duffy's poem, The Christmas Truce, and everyone is painting various lines of the first few lines of the poem. The Christmas Truce story is really quite well known. Mostly it happens with the football game, but in Carol Ann's poem, it's just about soldiers meeting each other in no man's land, sharing stories, photographs, carols even. And teams of the students are painting lines of this poem, which will be collaged together into one big banner, which is going to hang downstairs.
They shall grow not old as we grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun, and in the morning, we will remember them. We will remember them.